Here are a few simple tips to limit technology overuse in our daily lives. Number one, disabling pop-up alerts and notifications. Every time we hear that buzz of our phones, we get a hit of dopamine release. Dopamine is an addictive chemical that is associated with feel-good feelings. Once we hear that buzz, it can be difficult to ignore even while we're at work or doing something important. Disabling the pop-up alerts can help us avoid this, as constant task switching can lead to a lower productivity and a higher stress. Number two, set limits on social media and technology use. A higher social media use has been linked to higher rates of depression and anxiety and lower self-esteem. Using apps to limit social media usage can help to improve self-control and create a healthier relationship with technology and social media. These apps send notifications when a certain time limit has been exceeded and even block the usage of an app or a website. Number three, don't take your phone to bed. Putting our phones outside our immediate reach can be helpful before bed, as we often fall into a pattern of zombie scrolling or mindlessly using our phones whenever we find the task or situation at hand has become boring, unfulfilling, or too difficult, often falling down the rabbit hole of social media right before sleeping.